Thank you. Kareem, I'm by the wheel station.
Took you long enough. Get the job done and make it fast. This is just the first stop.
Quality goods at fair prices, that's me.
You Jafar?
Oh, I understand all.
My name isn't important. What's important is that Rice sent me, and that you owe him some money.
I've never seen you before. For all I know, you're just some random asshole. Fuck off.
I'll tell you what. How about I break both your legs and drag you through the streets back to Rice's place, huh? And then he can explain to you that you should have cooperated.
Okay, okay. Jesus. You are one of Rice's thugs. You guys are the only ones who'd act this shitty. Here's your money. Take it.
And if I have to come back here...
You won't get any more attitude. Mi casa, su casa. Just don't hurt me, all right?
Kareem, it's me. So I just threatened to break an old man's legs.
And it worked, didn't it? Next, you collect a tribute from the fisherman's village. Head east, to the tunnel entrance. Their messenger always meets us there.
For Ryze. He wields a lot of power, scares a lot of people.
Damn right he does. Listen, mate, time's getting short. We're almost out of answers in. As much as I hate to admit it, I'm getting worried.
I'm doing the best I can out here, Brecken.
I know. I understand. I just want you to be aware of the stakes.
I'm infected too, remember? Believe me, I'm motivated.
All right. Here's hoping you can make it back to the tower soon. Kareem, I just saw something I've never seen before. This huge, bloated infected just fucking exploded. Yeah, we call them bombers. Some of our guys use them to kill other infected. Shoot them, and they take out everything in a 3-meter radius.
You kidding me?
Keep your distance and you'll be fine. But what about the courier? Was he there?
No, I didn't see anybody, just fucking zombies.
All right, you'll have to go to the village directly, I suppose. Look for a man named Gersel.
Okay, Kareem, I'm outside the village, but there's a whole horde of infected in there.
So, clear them out. We get paid for protection. Do some protecting.
Gate closed before more of those fuckers get inside. Anyone here?
Just stay still. Maybe you go away.
Anyone here? Rice sent me. I'm here for a pickup.
Yes? Who goes there?
I'm here on Rice's behalf. I'm supposed to pick something up.
One of Rice's men. What do I do?
Just tell him to go away. Do it nice and he'll leave us alone. Better yet, send him to Gersel. He'll know what to do.
Please, we don't know anything. Go, talk to Gersel. He lives about the store.
Anybody in there?
Shh, not so loud. You'll draw the monsters.
Look, I got rid of them, but you better reinforce that gate before more show up.
You got rid of them? All of them?
Rice sent me. You, Gersel?
Oh, you were for Rice. I should have known this was too good to be true.
You've taken enough. You can't have any more freaking tell him.
Ayla, please. Just let me talk to the man.
You can't just push us around like this. Furkin gonna kick your ass. Do it, Furkin. Kick his ass.
For God's sake. Look, I don't want any trouble. But we already paid this month. You're gonna bleed us dry.
That is entirely not my problem. Ryze wants his payment, so you make the payment, and things get bad for you. And your woman.
You can't threaten us. Kick his ass, Furkin.
Give me a break, Ayla. All right, fine, here. This is all of it.
Ugh. A real man would have kicked his ass.
I'll leave you to it. Sounds like you have bigger problems than money. Okay, Kareem, I got Gersel's money. Fucking hate myself now, but I got the money.
The self-hatred fades eventually. Just one pickup to go. At the ferry station on the old pier.
There's a ferry?
There was until the Navy sent it to the bottom of the bay. Dozens of people were stranded there, waiting for another one that never came.
Are there any boats left?
Yes, but any boat that tries to leave the bay gets blown right out of the water.
Hey! If we have no time to save the city, traveling would be easy.
Who are you? What do you want?
I'm Crane. What are you doing in here?
What am I doing? My name's Tobias, and I'm designing weapons. Zombie-killing weapons.
Uh-huh. Okay, yeah, that sounds great. I guess I'll just leave you to it, then.
No, wait. Wait, don't go, listen. I've almost finished an ultra-weapon of monster destruction. All it needs is some fine-tuning, and you can help with that.
Well, here goes nothing.
Any useful data if you can't manage to kill enough zombies?
Any guess how those...
Guess?
Who are you?
They call him...